Hello. How is everyone? I hope everyone is doing okay. I am doing well. I got a vaccine shot for meningitis that I'm supposed to have. Because I was supposed to have it for some reason around, for the people around my age. They started like the campaign last week and I needed to get that because the vaccine, because the meningitis apparently is a very bad thing to get. So yeah, I kinda needed to get that yesterday. And thankfully I pretty much well, both yesterday and today from it. So at least we didn't have to cancel today's stream. And today we're doing farming. Oniland farming. As you can pretty much imagine. We're doing some of the raid boss, maybe doing a bit of the areas for a change or something, I don't know. We'll see. But today and tomorrow will be Oniland farming, pretty much. So yeah. Okay. And I kinda need to at least get more copies for Shuden Doji, the welfare, because I didn't get all of the copies from the last time. So I kinda need to farm, pretty much. Okay, let's start putting the game, okay. And here we are. Alright. Okay, I think everything is in order. Okay, one last check. Oh, by the way, and if someone is hearing like some background noise in from somewhere, it's because apparently some of the neighbors are doing like renovations or something and they've been like at it for a couple of days already, or a couple of weeks, I don't know. Or more than a week for sure. They are pretty noisy. So if you hear that, then it's because of that. Okay. Everything is in order, so let's get this started. Okay. Now I tried each boss yesterday, and I think I will. I'm going to stick with the level 71. With this one here, mostly because I tried the level 91 and I died. That's why you're seeing the command seal thingy like recharging, is because of the level 90 boss. I got kind of obliterated and I can't really one shot either, so yeah, we'll have to manage with something. Now, well, let's go with this and Pichu Gamma. Okay. Let's do a brave chain. How much it did? I think it did like half with this. Yeah, more or less half of it. Okay. Now we'll do something like this, I guess. Okay, nice. Triple crit. Alright. Let's do it like this. Okay, almost dead. Quite literally almost dead. One hit and it's over. There we go. We got an egg. The first one. From all of these. Okay. I mean, I could use this, but I can't really like build the entire MP in one go. I'll have to like sacrifice a command seal for that. Yeah, it's kind of hard when you can't go like meta or something like that. Kind of hard. Okay, you know what, let's do the skill, this one too. I had a doubt he would use the NP anyway. Okay. Okay, we can do this. Okay. Nice crit, second crit, third crit. Okay. All And let's go with a brief tune, and I think that will be it. Hopefully. Or maybe not. Nah, never mind. Okay. Now I'm sure it will be over. Yep, there we go. Okay. Alright, there we go. Okay. Okay, first crit, no crit on the second, and crit on the third. Good. Let's do a brief chain. Okay. Maybe this will do. Okay. Thankfully, it crit. Otherwise, it may not have killed it. Alright. Okay. I don't really need more copies anymore. Okay. Let's do this. All right. Okay, create. Very nice. Okay, let's collect this. Okay. Brave chain. Okay. There we go. Okay, let's keep going. Alright, there we go. Okay. There we go, last skill. And be ready. Okay. Brave chain with comma. Okay. Great. Okay, very nice. Okay, Rift Chain with Da Vinci. Okay, let's keep going. Let's do this again. Okay. Brave Chain. Okay, nice. Great. Triple great. Perfect. Brave Chain with Da Vinci. Okay. You know what? Let's do it like this. Why not? I think we can do that. Okay, there we go. Let's go. Alright, there we go. Brave Chain. Okay, let's do it like this. Nice. Even better. Almost dead. Okay. Okay, I don't really need any more of those anyway. Okay, other than these items, I don't really need more of these, they're maxed out. Okay. Yeah, the EXP, this is needed. Okay. If anything very urgent, might be the feather. Probably should at least claim that. Okay, nothing on the castle or berserker pieces really. Nothing too urgent to start claiming. Okay. Let's get some EXP cards. And put them on Shuten. Well, for Shuten. Okay. There you are. 78. Okay, there we go. Just enough. Okay. There we go. Now the only thing that's left is the NPs. But that will be after the raid, I imagined. Yeah, I imagine it will be for that. So, which I think is... Hold on. How much will I need to claim? Yeah, she's an P2, so with the welfare that we'll get on... After the event ends, that will be 3. So we'll need to get for 2 more. And we'll need to claim for 2 more. Copies, I mean. So yeah. Okay. Okay. Brave Jin with Kama. Okay, good. Great. Second great. Third great. Good. Very good. And that was just perfect. Because now I'm going to do this. It will deal a lot of damage, and maybe kill it. Okay, didn't kill. But at least dealt a lot of damage. So there's that. Okay. There we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. Brave chain. Okay. So next we'll do this. Okay. Okay, 2 crits, and that's it. Alright, and we'll do this, a brave chain, and maybe double kill. Okay, it almost killed it. Okay. Another ticket. All right. And let's do something like this, I guess. Okay. Nice, triple crit. Okay. Let's do something like this. Okay, we got a golden chest. Okay, there we go. Second egg. Okay. Let's continue. Okay. Okay. There we go. Okay, hold on. I want to shuffle. Could have been better. Okay. Brave chain with a Vinci. All right. Oh, we can do Kamas MP again. Good. Now let's do it. There we go, overkill, perfect. That's what we needed. Okay, another CE. Okay. Thank you. There we go. Okay, let's do gamma stretching. Okay. Okay, cool. I guess we can try and do this. Out. Okay, a bit of healing just in case. And let's do something like this. Okay. 2 crits out of 3. Okay. Let's do the NP. And I think that killed. All right. Alright, there we go. Okay. Do this. Golden rule. Okay. And we'll do this. All right, let's do it like this. Okay. Okay, very nice. Okay. Let's do that. Okay. Come on. There we go. Alright, there we go. And I guess we'll do this. All right. Now we'll do Brave Jane. Okay. We can in B, so let's do that. Okay, nice. There, we can do something like this. Yeah, there we go. Okay. Let's continue a little bit more. Okay. Okay, Brave Chain. There we go. Okay. Okay, we can do this. Brave chain, all great. Okay, and now we can do this. Okay, golden chest. Is it an egg? No. Okay. Okay, brave chain. Okay. We are halfway. Let's do it like this. Okay. Now we'll go like this. Okay, nice crit. Okay, let's do a brave chain. Okay. Okay. There we go. golden chest. Okay, there we go. Egg number 3. Okay. Okay, we'll do it like this. Okay. Good. Brave chain with Da Vinci. Okay. Let's go like this. Okay, good. Alright, there we go. Let's go. Okay, there we go. Brave chain with Kama. Okay. Let's go like this. Okay. Hi. How are you doing? How are you doing? Well. You're good. How am I? Good, I'm doing good. I was a bit worried because yesterday I had to take like a vaccine for like the meningitis or whatever it is called. Because apparently people around my age need to take it around these weeks. So I kinda had to take it. But surprisingly I didn't have any bad side effects yesterday or today. So other than that, I'm good. Okay, let's do this. Yeah, vaccine. But for meningitis, not for COVID. I already took both from COVID already. Okay. Let's keep going. Missy code and then B. Brave chain. Let's do something like that. Okay, nice, great. Okay. Almost. One more crit and it would have been for the battle. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, and let's do this again. Okay. Let's do something like this, I guess. Okay. Let's do that. Okay. We then create on the quick card. Playing Genshin these days? Me too. Maybe not like a lot, but I'm playing a lot myself on mobile. Pretty much gathering materials. The same, pretty much caught up with the event, and I'm waiting for tomorrow for the next section of the event. So I'm kinda farming materials. Can I add you on Genshin? Sure, I will send you a whisper later with the UID. That you are in Europe server, first of all. Are you in Europe server, first of all? Because if not, then... Okay, cool. Then I can send you the UID later by a whisper. Yeah, yeah, right, from Greece. Cool. Then after the stream I will send you the UID code via whisper. Okay. Okay, brave chain with Da Vinci. Golden chest, is it an egg? It is an egg. Good, we got 4 now. Okay, one more. Okay. 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 Gamma break chain. Okay. Good. Okay, let me shuffle a bit. Okay, that's a bit better. That's a bit better. Okay. Okay. Then we can do this. No crits. Okay. Let's do Da Vinci's Brave Chain, and I think that will be it. Okay, there we go. Okay, hello. I'm going to get a quick break. Grab something to eat and all that stuff. Be right back in a couple of minutes. See ya later. Okay. Okay. I am back. So let's get back into the game. Alright. Yep. We're back and we continue with the raid. Okay. Your Zero just got bone 14, congrats. More Saint Quartz. Yep. Angel Da Vinci Lily. Like that. Okay, brief chain. Something like this for the extra damage. Now you need 1.6 million more bone points. Well then, you will get there eventually. Okay, and 96k, your Da Vinci gets spawn 10. Okay, that's also good. Okay. Yeah, she is very useful for farming. Especially for farming, she's very good. And will be even more good once Castoria arrives next year. So yeah. mostly use her to clear wave 1 and 2 from foreign nodes. That's good. Get her up around 45k natural damage. That's a lot of damage. Okay. Okay. Brave chain. Okay, good. Mystic code and then be ready. So let's do it. Let's do a quick chain. Why not? More crit stars. Even though I probably have more than enough by then. Why not? Okay. Okay. Almost dead. Okay. This will do. Alright, let's continue. Alright. There we go. You need 276 bullets and 63 stakes. For who? I look like I think right now that needs stakes might be Rez Rabi right now, and bullets I have no idea who it might be. What do you need them for? Or just for saving up? Stakes for Rhinus. Oh, so she needs stakes. Okay, didn't know that. And in theory, for you and Arrest too, if I decide to roll for them. Okay, so just getting prepared ahead for other servants too. Okay. Okay, more damage bonus. Bullets for Anna. Santa Nightingale. Oh yeah, she is this year, right? She is the one from this year. And Lakshmi Bai. Okay. The thing is, I'm not so sure anymore if I want to keep farming this node now. That is understandable. So when it comes to materials, I'd rather prefer getting them from the event shop rather than farming. Because getting them via farming nodes, the rate-ups are so bad. It took me 2 turns this time. Jeez. The 254 runs and got 41x. Man. That's a lot. Let's do a quick brief chain with Gamma. I didn't realize how much damage I did the last round before the 2 turn to happen. So maybe I should pay a bit more of attention on that. Okay. Okay, I see a golden chest. Is it that now I can 2 turn if I get the right cards? And it's not an egg. Oh well. More runs at the max. My, you really got things so calculated. Well, here I'm just casually playing as much as I can, or I feel like it. Alright. Okay. You will have to spend 16 more lures to lower your QP. Yeah, because you might reach the limit at some point. Okay. Almost dead, but now you'll be dead. Come on, Seal. Okay. Alright, I guess we can try this. Okay, good. That's it for you, you did enough runs. Oh, golden chest. No egg. True, you may not get what all the materials that you need in like 100 runs. So if you feel like you need to stop of farming the boss and raids and stuff, maybe it's okay to take a break. There are more options in the future to get the materials, I'm sure. Like more events and more stuff to get the materials. Oh yeah. Yeah. Might be better to just take a break from this if you feel like it. Well, that is up to you to decide what note for you to farm for the bullets. If you think it's better to go to the note, then go to the note. Rather than the raid. And you feel like that's better. Well, Elena, because it's the only closest I get from a waiver, really. Kama, single target servant, because, and the one Kama that I have is not max leveled in skills, so I won't be able to make her reach the NP 100 on turn 1. And Da Vinci, because it can give an extra the extra 10% that I need. So it mostly is just because I need so that Kama can hit at the NP. Other than that, it's just crit. Just deal the crits. Well, I would, but the foreigners that the support list I have that is showing to me, no one is having a foreigner with a damage CE, at least from what I'm seeing. Like, I'm not seeing, for example, Abby. Like, Abigail, no damage CE. Abigail, no damage CE. This is Abigail. It does have the damage CE, but their skills are not maxed out, for example. Okay. And I have no idea if I'll be able to. And I would like to at least have... Oh, this one is maxed out. Good. But yeah, the strongest ones, no damage CE. Okay, let's give it this one a try. Let's give this one a try, but I'll be honest, I don't really... I'm not sure if I'll be able to make it. Yeah. Okay. Let's give it a shot how much damage can double decks too. $400K of damage. Okay. Less than a year, you got 0 to 114? Like from 1 all the way to 14 in less than a year? Damn. That's a lot. Okay, let's give it a shot with Abby and see how much damage we will deal. Okay, the stun. Okay. Let's see, Abby, how much? $300K. I guess I will stick better with the NP2 gamma. It'll be the NP faster. And we get a lot of crystals. Okay. All right. Yeah, might be better to just stick with the NP2 gamma. Okay. There we go, all ready. Brave chain. Okay. Good. Let's do that. Okay, very good. That was very good. Well, let's keep going. Oh, did I saw 600k? Okay. Okay. Yeah, this is much faster to do, at least with this, with the easiest node of the raid at least. Well, and by now I don't think I need any more of the material, so I can just swap this. With the okay. Almost all of them. So you will have to deal with this. Okay, that's a bit more at least. Since I don't think I will really need more of the materials, so at least more for the ladder points. Okay. Okay, I guess we can do this. Okay. Good. I think they would be dead if Da Vinci did the grid. Okay. Now I guess we'll do this. I guess we can do this. Didn't quit. Okay, there we go. Another apple. Okay. Let's do it like this. I guess we'll go like this. All right, we'll do this. Will this kill? Maybe not. Or maybe it does. Golden chest. What is it? It's an egg. We got 6. And more damage. Cool. Don't I have my own DPS servant? Let's see. I'm trying to remember which ones do I have. I think I have more AoEs than single targets. Single targets that I have somewhat leveled, maybe Ozymandias. On the assassins, Shiki. Emiya assassin. Kuro could work, maybe. Yeah, I mean, in my case, she won't be able to do the one. Yeah, I highly doubt it. But if anything, it's mostly because I need to do the 100 MP in first turn. Okay. We'll see. We'll give it a try after this one. Do I have MP5 caster shooting? She's MP2. I got lazy the last time in the previous event, so she's MP2. But she will be MP5 at the end of this boss, pretty much. Okay. Let's see. Formation. Okay. So this is Kuro. With not even 1k4. And level 4 in all her skills. Alright. Let's give it a try. I suppose I should search for waiver. Preferably 10-10-10. Yeah, I'm going to try and find a decent. Okay, that could be an option. Okay, let's get rid of this. You'll do. You are only here for the skills. Okay, let's give this a shot. Alright. How much will it do? $660k. Okay. Okay. To alter Santa. Oh, an egg. Nice. Okay, let me check. Because I think I only made her reach Final Ascension only, I think. Let me do a quick check. Besides, this pretty much what a change of pace to try other servants here and there. Hold on. Yeah, I only made her reach Final Ascension. Yeah. Hold on. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Do I have enough? I could level it a bit. I have gems, I could level her up a little bit at least. Okay, at least to level 6 on that. Okay. True, but I don't want to run out of gems for any other casters that I... or rather archers that I want to level their skills. So let's keep this a try as is, and then we'll try another. Okay, single target servants. There's Double X, BB, the Mecha Ellie, Lobo, okay, so there you have it. So Double X, BB, the Mecha Elias, Lobo, X, Eggchan, Jolter, Berserker, Nyalter, Ibaraki, Beowulf, Herc, Gamma, the 4 star assassins that I have. My level. Nope. Okay, there we go. My level. These are the ones, pretty much. These are my single target servants. Very much. NP1. But I don't think it will do much because I still need to do the quest. As you can see, I am very much behind with Enkidu, really. I'm taking my time with that. Oh, see. I think he's NP1 too. I only got him once. Double, Eggchan, she's NP2. Eggchan. Okay, we'll give her a try then. With Scotty, okay. I'm pretty sure we can find any Scotty easy. Okay. First things we see. Ascari. Perfect. Okay. There you are. Then we'll put the quick damage to E. Alright. Then we'll take Alterva, where are you? There you are. Put her here. Change to this one. Okay. Okay, let's give it a try. Let's try with the easiest one for now. And if we're able to one shot it, then we'll try the next one. It's been a while since I used her. Hold on, I need to remember the skills. Grid stars, and this is just healing. Okay. 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 Let's give it a shot. $660,000. Grover's feather. Okay. Okay, a brief chain. $600K. Okay, another egg. My MCs, my Mystic Coats, you mean? Okay, I don't think I have all of them. I'm pretty sure the ones that I need to get one or two from the shop, but I think I got most of them. Hold on. So the first one, the combat uniform, which I barely use for the time being, the Association uniform, the Atlas Institute, Anniversary Blonde, Royal Brand, the one from First Summer, Fragment of 2004, the one from Lost Bells, Second Summer Outfit, from New Year, the one from the Babylonian anime, and that's it. And we look back. I think there must be a couple in the shop. Hold on. Yep, 1, 2. Only two. So there's that. Other than that, I have the ones that I showed you. And let's bring in the black suit, why not? The one of Fragment 2004 was 5. Yeah, I think it was at level 5. I may have used it a couple of times. Use it here. Oh really? Honestly, I barely remember the Mystic Coast abilities. So I guess I didn't know of that. Let's we'll give it that one a try then. Yeah, I know. That's why I changed to black suit. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna use DMC because I don't really have that many servers that give NP to others. Or at least a lot of NP. So I tend to use more the Atlas. That one Mystic Core that gives 20 NP. Okay, let's give it a try with the other Mystic Core. Okay, yeah, it's this one. It's a level 6 actually. The one that is level 5 is the one from the Lost Bell. I don't remember that this one gives also, yeah, attack and NP. Let's give that one a try. Should do 850k damage. Well, let's see. Okay. All right. Let's see. $616k. Okay, now let's give it a try with the Lost Spells Mystic Core. Let's see how much damage that one will do. Okay, illusionary buff. So how much will it be? Almost 70k. Almost 700k, sorry. Not 70. Again, we are going to get the next damage up on the next round, so let's go and get that. And I'm sure with that we'll be able to kill after we get that. Uh, Okay, you will do. Okay. Oh yeah, I completely forgot about putting the buff. Whoops. Oh well. Didn't realize that at all. Okay. Okay, we got the damage buff. Good. Let's try this again. Now with the extra damage. Okay. And a triple arch. Alright, let's see. Now with the new damage buff. Did it kill? Okay, now it kills. It took getting another event buff for it, but it can kill now. Okay, now let's move on to the next node and see how much we can deal on the next one. Okay. Okay, this one is less, 750k. Okay. Thank you. Okay, bye bye. I'll be a little while longer. Okay. Okay, let's continue a little bit more. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's do a bridge chain. Okay. Almost there. Okay. Okay. There we go. And triple arch. Okay. Okay. Let's just do that. This should be over soon. Come on. Almost. Okay. There we go. And we got a golden chest. Okay, no egg. Okay, I think that will be it for today. We did quite a lot of farming. We did quite a lot of. We got like a ton of materials. And we got some of the eggs. So it wasn't that much bad of a run. Tomorrow more Oniland farming. I'm not sure if the raid will still be on tomorrow. I have no idea what will happen tomorrow, but farming will be there for sure. And yeah, I hope to see you guys tomorrow around the same time as always. Okay, bye bye.